A couple years back, I demonstrated my Shotshell roll crimp bit. Designed for use with a conventional drill press and hull vise, it's a simple tool that does a solid job. With that said, not everybody has a drill press and a vise, and even if you do, you may find they're not quite as flexible as you might like when it comes to making adjustments to things like shell height or style. It's for situations like these that I developed a new press mount kit. Designed for use with Lee Precision single-stage setups, this kit allows you to convert your press into the Cadillac of roll crimpers, capable of producing shells in any height, including slugs, buckshot, birdshot, as well as with or without an overshot card. Let's begin by reviewing the construction. Like the solid-state crimp tool which I've covered previously, every part here but the polymer knob is CNC machined from either stainless steel or aluminum, ensuring a lifetime of maintenance-free use. Also included are a set of three Teflon washers to ensure smooth operation while protecting the metal components from wear. With that covered, let's get it installed. We'll begin by assembling the knob and crank. With the machine screw threaded through the knob, we'll drop one of the washers onto it, then secure it in place with the large splined nut. Now we're ready to drop the knob assembly onto the crank and fasten it with the acorn nut. Moving on, we'll insert the shell holder into the press's ram. Next, we'll thread the crimp die into the press until it bottoms out on the chamfered edge. From here, we'll place one of the washers onto the crimp bit and then slide it into the bottom of the die. For ease of installation, we'll raise the press ram up to hold it in place. Now we'll drop the second washer over the crimp spindle and slide the crank over top, attaching it with the small spline nut. And that's all there is to set up. Let's take it for a spin. Starting with a slug, we'll place the hull into the shell holder. Next, we'll raise the ram, being careful to ensure the hull mouth is properly aligned with the crimp bit. At this point, it's just a simple matter to further raise the ram while operating the crank. Very little pressure is required to achieve a nice, concentric roll crimp. The real beauty of this setup is the level of customization. The operator can quickly and easily make adjustments without having to use a hull vise or adjust a workbench or drill press. Likewise, since the crimper is hand-operated and uses your existing press, there's no need to worry about electrical outlets or sacrificing limited bench space for dedicated tools. Let's try another one using birdshot, a short haul, and overshot card to create a mini shell. Again, we've got a nice, flush crimp with no damage or marring to any of the components. For reloaders who deal in serious volume or just want to treat themselves to the very best, this is a kit that'll help you produce literally hundreds of shells per hour with retail quality crimps at a fraction of the price of factory ammo. For more information on this or any of my other designs, visit my site online at www.tatvcanada.com.